Actually Love, a series of love letters from real historic figures. Here is a love letter from Oscar Wilde to Lord Alfred Bosie Douglas, Wilde's eventual muse, performed by DeVon Buchanan.
My own boy, your sonnet is quite lovely, and it is a marvel that those red rose leaf lips of yours should be made no less for the madness of music and song than for the madness of kissing. Your slim gilt soul walks between passion and poetry. I know how Hyacinthus, whom Apollo loved so madly, was you in Greek days. Why are you alone in London? And when do you go to Salisbury? Do go there to cool your hands in the gray twilight of Gothic things, and come here whenever you like. It is a lovely place and lacks only you, but go to Salisbury first. Always, with undying love, yours, Oscar.